surprised not to see a Goldie Sevens race.
Yes.
Yeah.
Well, it's an ever-present. Right, good luck whatever you're on. Two laps of the track, 750 metres.
Carrick last champ, Easy 8 Ben went on champion stakes final night, got on the money earlier then, see how he tracks tonight, the favourite in 4, Carrick last even money, 5-2 Aliska Rubu, 6-2, here's the money. It's back, Carrick last champ, there's assisted by the 3-dog moving left there, and a cannon to trap 2, and the 4-dog's going to make the bend in front here. Pro dangerous turn, second out of Aliska Rubu, the second favourite, got a lovely run there, Aliska Rubu, and is now coming to press Carrick last champ on the first circuit. And these two are racing clear. Pro Dangerous third, Slippy Masker with work to do, and then the inside two, a circuit ago. Gary Glass Champ hasn't quite shrugged off the attentions of Aliska Rubra. These two are clear. Pro Danger, a modest third, and a Slippy Masker fourth. They head down on the Plullabert turn. Mark Wallace's Gary Glass Champ with a 3 or 4 length advantage. Aliska Rubra trying hard. Slippy Masker is staying on, but I think it's only going to be for a place off the final turn. Gary Glass Champ got that run early doors and wins the last by 3 lengths. Slippy Masker was second.